Okay, can I have everybody's attention? Michael and I are gonna do a song. I actually wrote the song, but for Paul and Amanda. Michael helped me, of course, put the music to the song, but is Paul and Amanda around? Oh, there they are. You know, that was a real blonde moment. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's why we don't have many blondes in the family. Well, she's the first. But anyway, I could tell a lot of funny stories about Paul, but I'm not gonna go into it. But I watched Paul and Amanda grow over the years, and I thought instead of singing their favorite country tune, because Amanda likes country music, that I would write a country song for Amanda, even though Paul doesn't like country. This isn't about you. This is about the bride. But this song is about Paul, too, about our observations of Paul and Amanda. And I just have a message for you guys. Life is a journey. Know that God is holding your hands, leading you through this wonderful process and journey called life. He saw a little girl with tears in her eyes and pain that he could see.
Amanda, that's her name. And he met her through a friend of a friend.
And he'll never, never be the same.
She likes Kenny Chesney.
He likes classic rock.
He sits through Newlyweds.
While she sits through Family Guy.
Brought these two together, we will never know. But their love is evident, 'cause I watched it grow.
And grow, their love will grow. Forever, their love's forever. And today we are witnessing how beautiful their true love will be. She saw a little boy with tears in his eyes and pain that she could see.
And Paul, that's his name. And she met him through a friend of a friend.
And they'll never, never be the same.
He works for his daddy.
While she minds the sandwich shop.
He likes those world champion Pittsburgh Steelers.
Woo! Yeah! Right on!
Even though they beat Seattle. Doesn't that stink for us Seattle people? Come on. I'm kidding.
He likes to shop.
Oh, that's right. Oh, and she likes to shop.
But brought these two together, we will never know. But their love is evident, 'cause we watched it grow. And grow, their love will grow. Forever, their love's forever. And today, beautiful their true love will be. Her mama flew home with the angels many years ago, and today she's looking down, glad her little girl found her bow. God brought these two together, her mama knows,
sorry,
and their love is evident, 'cause she's watched it grow. And grow, their love will grow. Forever, their love's forever. And today we are witnessing how beautiful their true love will be. How beautiful their true love will be. How beautiful their true love will be.
Congratulations, guys.
All right, you guys don't mind, I'm gonna embarrass Paul again real quick. This is gonna be pretty embarrassing, but I'm gonna sing a song that Paul wrote with some help from some friends from Boston. Anyway, and this is just payback for hearing this song 350 times at work. Feel like today is today. Been looking for the words to say. Do you wanna be free? Sorry.
Are you ready
for me?
What,
I can't see in the dark.
Oh, sorry about that.
All right, I've
got it. Yeah, okay, forget
it. Feel this way. I don't wanna lose you. So here. And maybe too soon, I know, 'cause it takes time, love time to grow. Okay, I got it.
Okay.
If I tell you today, will you turn me away? Baby, I don't want to lose you. If you know it, sing along.
A great song.
I'm gonna take you by surprise and make you realize, Amanda, I'm gonna tell you right away, I can't wait another day, Amanda. I'm gonna tell you like a man and make you understand, Amanda. I love you. You and I, we can share our love together.
It's now and then.
All right, sing along.
It's a great song.
Take you by surprise and make you realize, Amanda, I'm gonna tell you right away, I can't wait another day, Amanda. I'm gonna tell you like a man and make you understand, Amanda.
All right, that's high.
Anyway, we love you guys.
Love you guys. We're so glad to be a part of this talented family, the Jacobs family. Welcome, Amanda, to the Jacobs family. That means you gotta sing now. Yeah.
please. Nope.
Now the question of the hour is this going to be a nice, peaceful cake cutting?
No.
We don't want a peaceful cake cutting?
No.
Is this going to be one of those no holds barred, anything goes? That's right. She spent 17 hours on the makeup just for this moment. Shouldn't there be plastic over here? I feel so unprotected.
Hey, there's kids in here. Whenever you're ready, Amanda. Whenever you're ready.
Amanda, look here. Thank you.